Software minimalist operation, 5 steps.
Step 1, add controller. Right click on TCP, then select search. After selecting the controller to add, click add to software. Step 2, edit parameters. Double click the door icon and set the parameters as required. If there is no need to modify the name and the door opening time, you can skip this step. Step 3, update parameters. Right click on the controller icon, select update parameters. After updating once, if the controller parameters are not modified in the future, there is no need to update. Step 4, add employees. Employee management interface, right click new. The user is required and cannot be repeated. Select the card number input box, and then issue the card in the issuing bank. Step 5, download card data. Right click on the selected person > download card port > all.
So easy.